action.
Paolo always starts from characters before the stories. He arrives telling me he has an idea, and he has a lot of ideas. There is no strategy in choosing subjects, in choosing stories, in choosing actors, or choosing English or Italian speaking movies.
He always seemed to be in a different stratosphere than anybody. I was actually stunned that he'd ever heard of me, let alone write a movie for me.
He's so unjudgmental. All people are fascinating to him. So in this hotel, there are all sorts of different people, and he gives each of those people the same amount of love and respect.
I think maestro is a good word to use for Paolo, because he's so much in control of his material. He puts this all together like a sculptor, you know, using bits and pieces and molding the kind of characters and scene that he wants.
Ma sia la musica che il cinema sono aspetti della vita che conosco abbastanza bene. I processi creativi e come nascono e come si esauriscono col passare degli anni sono dei temi che mi interessano molto.
Prova di usare.
Or this, if you want, also this.
Proprio in quest'idea di che cos'è il futuro mi interessava vedere anche quale potesse essere il mio futuro, come mi relazionerò rispetto al cinema. Quando gli anni passano, quando gli entusiasmi si vanno affievolendo, gli entusiasmi, la forza fisica, quella mentale, e vedere che provare a capire un po' che cosa succede.
I came upon a title today. Life's last day. What do you think?
That's good. Good. Good night.
This is a story about a long friendship between these two guys. And there is something I can say about our friendship in this story.
Gosh, you guys have got a strange friendship.
It's a good friendship. And in a good friendship, you only tell each other the good things. We all draw upon our experiences, our imagination, what we witness. That's it.
I'd like to touch you.
The great thing about him is that you cannot tell which direction he's coming from.
Action.
When he does come, you understand the direction, but you can't tell which direction he's going to be.
Michael.
So he's surprising, but not mystical. You know exactly what everything was all about. You just didn't know where it was coming from.
But look at me now.
Everyone has to be free to do the film they wanted to.
Sometime in the summer.
What will you do next, Fred? When
we're what am I supposed to do? I go home. The usual routine.
Not me. I don't do routine.
Paolo, I think, is trying to give to the audience the experience of life.
The breeze will kill me.
No, invece ne faccio tanti. Come vedo il mio futuro, ma uguale a come è il mio passato, cioè a cercare di fare quello che mi piace, quello che mi diverte, che poi sono fondamentalmente lavorare attraverso le immagini, attraverso i film, che sono delle meravigliose occasioni di conoscenza, ma anche di divertimento. Quindi il futuro lo vedo come il passato, insomma. Spero di mantenere vivo l'entusiasmo.